Let's see, it is March 16th, it is a Sunday, and I have come to Twin Lakes for the first time in I don't know how many months. The path is pretty clear, only a couple of nasty spots along the way, but it was a very nice run for loops of the lake.
Morning.
Hi, Ian. A long time, and now it looks like finally, sometimes in the winter time you think you'll never be able to run again on this trail, and then all of a sudden you can. So that's a brief report for now.